that there is no entry for Ganesha and rest all can enter. Actually, we can enter there. Let's go.
You have to push, huh? Very good. Where did we reach? There is a dragonfly there. Okay, let's see the lake now, okay? Now this is another thing. Since there are no stones here, so Pam is thinking of throwing grass in the water. Do you want a stone? Huh? Where can you find it? What happened to it? It became wet. We can wash it, that's okay.
Tsunami.
What is that?
It's a fish in the water.
It's, I think there's some birds there.
Catch any fish? I think now you'll catch. Oh my god, so disappointing. It's not coming at all. Maybe there are no fish in this water, Pam.
Here it is, me and Pam at the lakeside. We are kind of chilling out. It was a good trip. I think he is enjoying and I am enjoying too. Maybe when he grows up, he will see this video and see. Let's see. I'm making a video of you, Payam. I think he is in a thoughts that why he is not able to catch the fish with the rod. Anyways, now that we saw this place, we will kind of wrap up and try and go back home.
And favorite part, to throw the stone in the water. He loves doing it.
Hey, so here we are at Agara Lake. Awesome place. Look at the lake. The weather is nice. I think it's not really sunny. Otherwise, you could have kind of been thinking of going home back. But the weather is nice. We would like to spend 5 minutes more here before we go. Look at the lake.
Look at the breeze.
It's amazing. You know, who wouldn't like to stay here for a while more? And meanwhile, I can tell you how Payam is having a good time. He's just having a good time throwing stone in the water. Look at this.
Throw.
Otherwise,
I think Payam is a little bit upset that we are going home, but yeah, we have to go. Let's see what he says.
Payamush, show happy face. We are going home. Show happy face. Very good.